Senator John Barrasso represents the state of Wyoming. Senator, three things: unemployment insurance, extending those emergency benefits, raising the minimum wage, and infrastructure spending. Those are three things that in the past Republicans, even Republicans in Congress, have been on board with. What's changed? Why not now?
Well, thanks for having me, Craig. A couple of things. You and I and your viewers know how important it is for someone to have a job in terms of their ego, their human dignity, the way they view themselves, self-worth. So I think it's very important. And the idea of unemployment benefits for those first 26 weeks, if someone's out of work, to find a job is very important to help them. We've had a terrible economic situation, so we've had this emergency program in place. I'm willing to vote to extend it if it's actually paid for by cutting spending other places.
Senator,
I just don't want to put on the debt.
Let me just ask you this question. Mm-hmm. When it was extended five times under the previous president, there were no pay-fors. Why a pay-for now? What's changed?
We have a $17 trillion debt in this country. I've been traveling the state of Wyoming, visiting in high schools, grade schools, senior centers. People of all ages are very concerned for our country's future with this level of debt. The second thing you asked me about was the minimum wage. A year ago, the president said raise it to $9. Last night, he wanted to raise it to $10.10. Unfortunately, under the president's health care law, we see more and more people being forced into part-time work, a part-time economy. That doesn't help people take home adequate pay. So I don't think that raising the minimum wage is the answer. I think it's trying to help people find jobs, find careers, getting people, America, back to work. Many people have actually given up looking for jobs in this economy.
So, Senator, it sounds like you don't support raising the minimum wage right now.
I support trying to get people back to work and converting part-time work to full-time work.
I wanted to go back to something else you said about the debt. And again, I'm not here to defend the president, but I think that facts are important. And you have to acknowledge that the share of the debt with regards to the GDP, the lowest that it's been in roughly three decades in this country. It's dropped by half since President Obama's been in office. What's your response to that? Reconcile those two things for me.
Well, the total debt of the United States accumulated by the presidents all the way up to President Obama, when you take a look at what he added to the top of that, I think it's almost doubled the amount of debt that we've had as a nation, and we owe that money to other people, some of it overseas to China. I think it doesn't help us as a nation to have that kind of debt looming over the heads of kids and grandkids.
All right, Senator John Barrasso of Wyoming, I wish we had more time. Senator, thank you so much. Do appreciate you.
Thanks for having me, Craig.